from Morristown, Tennessee, at 223 pounds, White Lightning, Tim Horner. Across the ring, his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, Ron Cumberland.
I figured it out.
What, Paul?
What that whole attack was all about. You know, next week right here on the Power Hour on TBS, there's a big eight-man tag team match featuring all four big bad dudes. Ric Flair, Barry Windham, Double A. Arn Anderson, and Sid Vicious. And they didn't want Ellie Gante sticking his big Sasquatch nose where it doesn't belong.
I understand. I understand he's going to be he's a little irate in the locker room area. He's had some medical attention, but he refuses to leave the facility.
Well, he ought to. That's stupid of him.
And tonight, I'm sure that Ellie Gante, Sting, and Lex Luger will indeed be a trio to take on Barry Windham, Larry Zbyszko, and Dangerous Dan Spivey.
I want to invite
Ric Flair to join me for that match as well. I'd like to get his opinion on all this stuff that's been going on.
Hey, I'd gladly step aside from the color analyst position to let nature boy Ric Flair sit down and educate you on the fine wrestling.
I want to educate some fans on the wrestling hotline on the Ross report today. I think some things need to be said about this entire double team, triple team junk.
I don't think you have the guts to say it.
Well, why don't you call then?
What's the number?
1-900-909-9900. You call today and you'll hear it all, baby, because I'm tired of what's going on. Yeah.
Baby?
I'm upset. And that wasn't a term of endearment.
I've never heard you call anybody baby. You're red in the face. You're really ticked off. I've never seen you like this. Not since the drought hit Oklahoma.
The ground in Oklahoma.
The drought. D-R.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. I think you're a blithering idiot.
A blithering idiot.
That's a pair of times you've been called that.
You
today.
Call me that one more time on this program, and I'm going to take my jacket off on the air and beat you up.
Yeah, well, I'm sure that's going to happen.
Just try me.
As soon as they start serving ice cubes in heck.
Hey, Tess.
Hey, wait a minute, coming down the aisle.
What is he doing here? What is his problem?
He wants Flair or the title. He doesn't care.
No, there's a match going on.
I understand that, but Ellie Gante is taking over the ring.
Well, he can't do that. There's a wrestling match happening here.
Ellie Gante, Sting is trying to explain to Ellie Gante that there's already a match in progress here.
I mean, Tim Horner's here to fight Ron Cumberland.
He'll have to wait until tonight. Ric Flair will be at ringside tonight as we'll be broadcasting that event. Ellie Gante, Sting, and Luger tonight on WCW against Windham, Zbyszko, and Big Dan Spivey.
This guy needs to just go to the hospital.
Well, wait just a second. Here comes Flair and Windham back.
Boy, this is a bad situation.
Ric Flair and Barry Windham right here at ringside. And here comes Sid Vicious. Of course, they want to make it 3 or 4 on 2 if they can.
Sting and the Giant don't want to mess with Windham, Flair, and Vicious.
Well, the thing about it is that Flair he would love to eliminate Ellie Gante and Sting, perhaps his top two contenders. Ellie Gante says, I'm ready to fight.
Boy, this is a bad situation we got here.
Oh, that makes tonight's broadcast even that much more volatile. They're like a pack of dogs trying to surround their prey. Here are the fans chanting Luger. They'll be together tonight.